What's the problem?
The problem is you got a group in the back and a group right there.
You don't want this f***ing cockamamie group in the back. They're horrible.
I'm supposed to believe it.
Go look at them. They're f***ing brain dead. I just took care of them because I didn't want to talk to them.
My name is David Manheim, and I've always wanted my own talk show. Instead, I'm a waiter at Katz's Delicatessen.
What's up, Chris?
What's up, Dave, man? You still looking tired, man.
So I decided to make a talk show where I work. Welcome to The Last Jewish Waiter. You're way on top now. Since you left me, you're always laughing.
So we're on The Last Jewish Waiter today, and we're making a game show called Free Lunch. I have to pay for their food, so we're going to try to not play too much. We're going to play a little bit. It's going to be expensive, right?
Eddie, you want to play the game?
You did not say my mother over the name of that motherfucker.
Reverend Eli Bishop, you
got him off the face.
I'm trying to find something that you might know, but you won't definitely know. What? This is too hard. They're from Texas.
It's just rude, man.
You guys want to play the game show?
Yeah.
Thank God.
But we're not very smart.
I can tell. Where are you guys from?
Switzerland.
Oh, you're not playing. Where are you from?
Chicago.
Wonderful. And what do you do for a living? Where's my question? Len, where's my question? You asked it. I gave him to you.
I asked him a question.
No, but I gave you the question.
Why would you give me the question? Why would you give me the question?
Didn't I give you the question? How are you gonna not be interested in the game show? You're facilitating a game show. You don't want to know how it works? You're Vanna White. I'm Pat Sajak, and you're Vanna.
I don't think you guys have a chance.
No.
So we'll start with some international political questions. Does Canada have a queen?
Well, it's the British queen, who is the queen of...
That's one. You want to go double or nothing on the espresso? Name the four members of the Beatles.
The drummer is Ringo Starr. That's two.
You know, I feel kind of guilty, and my instinct is to let people win and things like this, but I mean, the boss told me that if they won, I'd have to pay for it, so how far can I really go with that, right, Charlie?
In the song, The Duke of Earl, what can stop the Duke of Earl? You almost won. The answer is nothing can stop the Duke of Earl. In the 18, Mr. T's character, B.A. Baratheus, had a fear of what?
Cats. Mices.
Mices, it's just mice.
Mices.
There's no such thing as mices, it's just mice.
Mices, same thing. Mices are in Brooklyn, mice is in my hat. There's a difference, man. When you go to Brooklyn, it's mices.
Do you feel good about that? You're wearing a shirt with a jackass on it. It's the same thing. What do the letters in the acronym CREAM stand for in the Wu-Tang Clan's stunning debut album, Enter the 36 Chambers?
That wasn't the question for you.
That wasn't your question.
That's a racist question.
Either you're in or you're out. Are you in or you out?
You see what you're trying to do right there, right?
What New York City neighborhood did the Jeffersons move on up?
You see the racial questions?
You
see that, right?
Okay. How many callers?
You want to ask me questions about the Jefferson, Wu-Tang, only because I'm the only black dude in here, right? You want to ask racial questions right
Kelly?
Now, right?
Kelly's
black
dude in here.
What's
the problem?
Okay. But I was
in
this one.
I didn't want to do it. I was just walking
in the
by.
A-team.
Another racial question.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Should I get my lawyer on the line? Okay. What is all these black questions? Because I'm the only black dude in here.
Here's a white question. Name the four members of the Beatles.
Sir, you want to play?
John Paul, George, and Ringo.
You win.
Congratulations.
My family's a freak.
No, you're not there.
So what do you want to win?
Cheesecake.
Right. You want to win a piece of cheesecake?
Yeah.
That's a simple way to do it. Maybe I'll actually let you know I won't.
You asked for bigger things.
and life is making you lonely, you can always go.
It's a sock.
My God. Do you guys live under a rock or in a bush? In a tree?
No, we live in Ohio.
Watch. Sir, you American?
No, Brazil.
Ah, forget it. Hold on. Here, these guys, watch this. When you're alone and life is getting you lonely, you can always go.
How many people have won?
So far, I've given away an order of latkes, a piece of cheesecake, and a cookie, which really means that I've given away less today than I usually give away at a show.
That's right. You're a cheap bastard.
Eddie, I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10.
You're thinking of getting your ass kicked about 2 minutes and get the hell away from
you. Smile, like, there you go. Did you not have fun? You guys look like war veterans in this picture. Do you feel like it's been traumatic? Do you want a Kanish? That's something.
Yes.
I lost my pass. Thank you for playing Free Lunch on The Last Jewish Waiter. What are you looking at, Fanny? You got customers.
They are so great.
You guys were a lot of fun for Swiss people.
Oh, really?
Had a rough day. Leave me alone.
What was the problem?
When I tell you that you're supposed to be my Negro child and understand what I'm telling you, if I don't abuse you, you know I love you, but you get on my nerve.
It's a thankless job being the last Jewish waiter. It's not easy. You know, everyone thinks it's all fun and games. You're hosting the show, you're serving food, you're wheeling and dealing. But in the end, it's just a crappy job. And we're all trying to make something out of nothing. We're trying to make a nice glass of lemonade out of this life I've been given. But until next time, I say later. And catch you then.